The Department of Economics at Delhi NCR campus is functioning under the School of Humanities and Social Sciences, established in the year 2019 with the commencement of the new campus at Delhi NCR. The department has representation of faculty from all cultures and regions in India and with qualification from the top institutions in the country and abroad. Together with rich experience in teaching, research and consultancy, they specialize in monetary and financial economics, environmental economics, behavioral economics, industrial economics and so on. All departmental activities are focused towards stimulating students to use tools acquired during the lectures to evaluate economic issues and in general provide intellectual leadership to the economics profession. The department is also strongly committed to impart education that produces socially responsible, disciplined and sensitive citizens.
The department focuses on research as the epicenter of growth and development, and the students are encouraged and facilitated to publish research papers in frontier areas of research. The Department of Economics stands out for the high profile of its faculty in terms of the pedagogic innovativeness and research accomplishments. The current team of well-experienced faculty in the department contribute to research in broad and diverse areas. Publications of faculty focus on issues of current significance. The high standard of the publications earns them places in prestigious journals across the globe. Innovative teaching strategies merged with their experience of research to bring exceptional learning experience for the students. We look at the holistic development of the students with research and knowledge at its epicenter.
The Department of Economics at Christ, deemed to be University, Delhi NCR campus, offers several undergraduates and postgraduate courses. The department is globally acknowledged for its inclination towards extensive learning and guiding research work. The academic curriculum is well accorded to cope with the current and future needs of the corporate world. The guidance of the faculty and experts makes the learning experience fun and interactive. The plethora of workshops and field trips ensure the professional outlook of the students enrolled. Hurricanes, the Economic Association of Christ Delhi NCR campus, has always been proactive in conducting and hosting events for students across universities.
Challenging academic engagement contribute to the holistic development of the young minds. Advanced training in quantitative tools and statistical application makes the postgraduate competent to qualify the doctoral programs of the best institutions of the world and attain the career position with prominent global corporations. Along with the core courses such as microeconomics, macroeconomics, developmental economics, econometrics, and mathematical economics, the emphasis on experiential learning has made dissertation, internship, and training on data analysis an integral part of the curriculum. Through these well-known academic programs, the department, with its invaluable legacy of illustrious teachers and alumni, has carved a niche for itself as a center of learning where economics is taught with a difference.
This department stands out for the high profiles of its faculty in terms of pedagogic innovativeness and research accomplishment. The current team of well-experienced faculty in the department contributes to research in broad and diverse areas. Publications of the faculty focus on issues of current significance. So it's well-advanced academic programs. The department, with its enviable legacy of illustrious teachers and alumni, has carved a forte for itself as a center of learning where economics is taught with a difference. It is a matter of great satisfaction that students and faculty act in unanimity to make the teaching-learning process a highly decisive job. The undergraduate and postgraduate courses offered in Christ University covers a wide spectrum of these economic issues, from theory of choices, public policy, monetary policy, and environmental economics, international trade, and financial markets.